Listen to the songs I write for you.